Every day, thousands of ships depart from harbours at one continent to eventually dock on another continent. In their tanks, they bring ballast water, essential for stabilising the ships. However, ballast water can also pose a potential risk on the environment when it is discharged thousands of kilometres from its origin. If untreated, ballast water will contain organisms that can cause a risk to the natural habitat and affects human health and local economy.
With the 90,000 ships we have, 3 to 10 billion tons of ballast water, which is being transported around the world on a yearly basis. It's a huge risk to the aquatic environment.
To mitigate these scenarios, the ships are required to install ballast water management systems that can reduce the number of invasive organisms in the ballast water. Before being approved, these systems need to be thoroughly tested. This testing and approval is what happens here at DHI's test facility in the northern part of Zealand, an island in Denmark. More tests are conducted here than at any other place in the world.
The reason the DHI test facility is running so efficiently and is currently conducting more tests than any other in the world is due to the high level of skills throughout the team and the higher level of coordination and planning that actually goes on behind the scene, which is paramount to make everything work.
Meticulous planning goes into each test, according to the high standards of the International Maritime Organization and United States Coast Guard. DHI evaluates all treatment technology types currently available in the market, such as UV treatment, electrolysis treatment, and heat treatment. In general, the tests are run over several months, where the cleaning systems are rigorously tested in the three required salinities. Fresh water is transported by trucks from the nearby Arasu. And both brackish water and marine water are accessible from the site.
This testing facility is located very optimal in regards to test water preparation. We both have fresh water, brackish water and marine water very close to us with a huge amount of organisms and so on.
When the test has been carried out, samples of the test water are sent to DHI's laboratory for detailed analysis. Here, no less than 30 parameters are carefully examined. Some of the most crucial parameters are to see if the treatment technologies have been effective on the removal of bacteria, algae, and zooplankton. When all tests have been carried out, the next step is to compile the many pages of results and documentation.
We are actually the only one who is delivering an accredited report when we are done with the testing.
With tested and approved ballast water technologies, the risk for invasive species is significantly minimized. This is an important step towards protecting our water environment.